guys, today we are playing Ice Cream 4 in Extreme Mode. Extreme Mode? Today we are playing Ice Cream 4 in Normal Mode. So let's play right now. Okay, here we are. Last time I did a first gameplay, right? In that I died one time. In this I'm not dying. Oh, that thing. I don't think I want to fight that thing.
Edit. Everything is good yet. Edit. Charlie is very fat here.
Run. It's time to run. Come on. Let's go, man. Oh, yeah. I just realized that I still didn't get that alternative trap skin. Well, I'm not getting it right now. Oh, we already saw that in the first gameplay, didn't we? Let's just go, man. Oh, where is it? Oh, that's that trap thing. I mean, that trophy. Screwdriver. Wasn't it called screwdriver? I mean, it's called screwdriver, but it's still called trophy. Oh, bruh. I don't know that it will turn. That mini rod. I don't know it will turn back. Sometimes these mini rods are really, really, you know, weird. See, it's going back there. Rod is gonna come. Won't he come? In case. Let's just go here. In case he didn't hear that. Yeah, he definitely didn't hear that. Yeah, he actually didn't hear that. Where is he? He went somewhere. Yeah, he went somewhere, I think we'll let's... Oh. Oh crap. Lol. Man, what the hell? Are you serious? You creeped up on me. Die! You are probably the most deadliest character I ever seen. Nah. I mean, while there are that smiling as zero people, smiling as cop 2, you are probably not the dangerous guy. Okay, let's go like this. Run. Take that. Go here. Oh, it's coming. He's chasing me. I'm definitely not using the bomb yet. Right? Trap thing, whatever it is. I don't care whatever its name is. Oh, yeah. A crowbar. Hit you off the face, even though you don't really have a face. I mean, he does have a face, but we never saw it. I hit the mini rod. Man, that mini rod though, it disturbs us. And the fact that, I hear it. Let's take that. Then let's go here. Whoa, bro. Whoa. Oi, get that out of here. I'm dead. I'm a dead piece of meat. Do you realize it? Oh crap. Whoa, he can do that? I never ever imagined. Take it. Bro, you can do that? You can seriously crouch and go like that? Are you serious? Man, this guy is full of surprises. Isn't he? I mean, sometimes he isn't really full of surprises. And in this game, he's definitely not really a danger. Because he's always fixing his van. I think Charlie pooped on his van. Or maybe Mike did something. Like that dude did right? Okay. Mini rod. No mini rod. Good. Good. Very good. I also need to find the codes, man. I hope that's no mini rod. What's that? 8. Okay, that's 8. But that's the 5th place, right? Don't really need to do anything for now. Let's go this way. There's no code, but I think that's supposed to be a code in there. Yeah. And that's the code supposed to be here. Oh, no code here. Cool, man. Cool. Oh, this is the second code. Second place, right? So, 6-8. Yeah, 6-8. Done. 6-8, boy. I don't think I should go there. That place is dangerous. Let's go this way. And that's a code here. Why? Why can't I find code? Bro! Whoa!
Hello, mother.
Intruder! You are the intruder here. Man. I don't know what's happening at all. I just have to run, guys. The password, the code thing was 6-8. Okay, good. Oh man, I hate that mini rod. People were saying that there will be many varieties of mini rods, right? But there are only 2 varieties. Okay, 4-6-8. Yeah, this is the first place. Yeah, 4-6-8. any other code place? Because I don't really know any other. I mean, I know. Oh, ah man, it woke up. Stupid little bad timing. Bad timing. Oh man, it's coming to me though. I need to know the other password. Oh man, I'm cornered. Oh no, let's look at. Let's get it. Well, I can push it too. I can push it, but I'm not risking it right now. Is there any rod people? Maybe that's one ear. Whoa, he was here. Oh crap. Let's just go, man. I didn't know that he was here, but I knew that he was here. Mini rod, don't be here. Please, oh. I will give you a chocolate, oh. Oh man, it's here, man. Why? Why are you here? Tell me. Man, the rod thing will also come. Rod guy. Oh, it's coming out. Though I don't appreciate if you see me though. Let's go out. Let's go here. I'm pretty sure that's a carpet here. Right? No carpet. There's no carpet inside too. No. The carpet is in the place where he is. Oh yes. I got the carpet. Yes! We are progressing. Tiny rod, go now. Let's go. Run. It's run time. Okay, what I'm gonna do is throw it here. Yeah, throw it there because I can throw it there. And then where's that? Ah, yeah, this is here. Okay, cool. Just take that. Oh, it's going there because I made sound there. Oh, whoa. Okay. Yeah, it's not the truth. Good job cleaning the carpet. It was already clean. I don't think the mini rod will hear this sound though. But don't risk it, boy. Don't risk it, crab. Don't risk it. Well, I risked it. Okay, I think there's a place around here. Yes. 4680. Yep. Oh. Someone saw me. Where ice cream boy? Where's the ice cream? The password is 4680 kind of. Yeah. Before that error mini rod comes, I can even hear it. I knew it! My luck is bad in this game. I knew it boy. See, he's still chasing me. He's cute, running, like.
Bro! Why? Stupid! Toy!
Where did it go? Lolly, die. He forgot about me so fastly. Man, that scared me. He scared me so much. Why you do that to me? Where does this lead? Huh? Oh man, that doesn't lead to anywhere. I think I should just go to that end area. Right, that place is the most silent place I've ever seen. Of course it's not.
Whoa!
Silent place! What crap said? Silent place. Good job, man. Man, what the? Blacker. Huh? Is it still coming? Yeah, he is. Now, the least thing I would want is to get trapped by a mini rod. To get attacked by a mini rod. Which I don't want at all. Let's go here. Oh, I only have one ice cream. What the black is this? Oh, what was that sound?
The little human has
its own. Oh, shit!
Intruder inside.
Come on. Do it. Come on. Wake up. What was that? Whoa! Hey! Wake up! Hey! Door open! Dad, run, bro! Pink ice cream, I got it! Okay? Oh, did I just saw a silhouette of a rod? I'm scared that dude will come right after I lose this item. He shouldn't be here. He isn't here. Did he get stuck somewhere? I feel like that. But he shouldn't ambush at me. He definitely shouldn't. Okay, which is something that he does all the time. Okay, he does that all the time. He always bro. Okay. Man, I'm telling ya right now. Stop your game. Stop your childish game. Came close to it, it woke up. Okay, then let's do this. Yes, sticky gum. We freaking end this game. We end it. We did it. Nah, we didn't, dude. Dude, we didn't. Okay, we didn't do it. We are still far away. To be honest, we are done. Almost. I still wonder where he is, though. That's why I'm keeping this bomb, bro. You think I'm just gonna waste it like that? Hello? Roddy? Roddy man? Ice cream guy? Are you here? Bro, where did he go, man? Boris? Will you let me do this? Do that? Do that? Why is this door? Close that door. Door shouldn't be open. I mean, it should be open. What am I? I'm a fool. Okay, we are close, guys. We almost did it. Did that. Do that. Okay, we are doing that. We covered up this thing. Let's go that place. 4, 6. I'm pretty sure this is correct according to the code thing. Yep, it's correct, boy. I'm never wrong. I mean, sometimes I'm wrong. Should I go? Yep. Let's go. Let's go. That's only one mini rod. Run for it. Did it see me? Oh, it saw me. Okay, time to shoot. It would shoot at them. Close that door. Hello, Boris guy. Die. Oh, why did I skip it? I'm such a fool, bro. Sorry, Boris guy. We freaking end it. We did it. That's it, guys. That's it. We did it. Charlie, Liz, Mike, you owe me for this. Okay? I helped you. Yes,
so nice.
Yeah, it's nice, nice. You escape now. Oh, what is he looking at?
Hey, what's going on in here, huh? Let's go.
Oh, can you guys escape right now? Can you guys? Oh, Mike, bro. Bro, what is this guy doing? Oh, yes, angry. Rage quit, bro. Rage quit right now. Oh, yeah. Yes. They ran away 4th time.
These two don't take them.
What?
They're actually still inside.
What are you talking about? What?
It's only a matter of time.
Uh-oh.
Before I find them.
Okay. Very crazy ending, bro. Very crazy ending. Very cool. That's Ice Cream 5, guys. That's it. That's Ice Cream 5. And we'll see more floors, I guess. I think that's a basement now. Or maybe a sewer. I would like to see a sewer. So thanks for watching, guys. Like, share, subscribe, comment, and click that bell so that you get a notification of my future videos. So for now, bye bye.